So the Invincible season 2 poster came out, and I immediately saw Duplicate, Immortal, and Rex, and all I have to say to that is, AFAB, what goes around comes around. Oh, shit. I mean, it does lead to Rex having a badass moment against this guy, so I'm happy about that. But honestly, I just can't fucking wait for season 2. I just can't fucking wait.